Communication through ergo. An interesting parlor trick. Quite the performance, Puppet of Geppetto. But your lies will be useless in the new world. The world of truth. But you are worth studying in the meantime.
What could it be? Come on, pal. No time to lose. So, there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. All right, tighten up your springs and let's go. Stargazer isn't transmitting. And I'm not sure why. Ah, this was a bust, pal. Let's get back to the hotel, quickly. You know, walking works. Let's walk!
What's happening now?
Let's get back to the hotel and our friends.
You're alive. I was worried because I didn't hear from you. The Stalkers have kidnapped Geppetto. It was the Fox, the Cat, and the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. But really, I sense Simon is behind this. First, go to the second floor and make sure everyone is okay. I'll try to figure out where they ran off to. Antonia might know a secret passage. Try asking her.
Open this door! You might as well give up! Oh, it's you. Is it safe out there? Give me a sec. Okay, come in.
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped.
You are here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much.
You have my personal thanks for saving Master Vanini, sir. Do look after him, won't you, sir?
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedigni is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not.
It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shocked Lady Antonia. All this mayhem is certainly going to affect her condition.
I never imagined the Stalkers would dare attack the hotel. What's going on?
I'm sorry, child. Geppetto has been kidnapped. The alchemists planned the whole thing. All while we were hiding here. I certainly didn't expect an attack on the hotel. The possibility never crossed my mind. However, I think we can track them down. My portrait. Behind it lies a passageway to their base. The hotel had an accommodation with the alchemists. Long ago. Play this chord on the piano in my room. It'll open the secret passageway, and you can save Geppetto.
Soon, you will see the Isle of Alchemists. But be warned, you're walking into hell. And I should know. The truth is, I escaped from there. I had to leave a lot behind. And that is why I woke you. Like you, Clever One. I am more than I appear to be. I'm ready for you to see the real me. Show me that you're ready too. Please, save us. Save Krot. I knew it. There is a secret passage. The Stalkers must be getting information from the Alchemists. It might be the only path to their base. Hurry. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm the listener. To bear witness.
Thank you.
have my personal...
Do look after...
At the House of Vanini?
You're here.
It's good to be free. Oh, sorry. I should be thanking you first. When you came in, you reminded me of the Hound. Probably because both of you saved my life. Thank you so much. Alidoro has disappeared. What if he disappeared while fighting those stalkers? Worst case scenario... Ugh. I shudder to think. There's already too much death in this city. I just want safety for everyone at the hotel, at least. That's why I should make sure you're well armed. If you need anything, just ask.
You're here. That's a relief. Being trapped somewhere. It's the worst. You're here.
It was a plan more than anything. No matter what, serving her.
Welcome.
No matter what, sir, welcome.
Thank you for another timely rescue, compagno. I seem to find myself once again in your debt. I talk a big game, but when push comes to shove, I freeze. It'd be funny if it weren't so pathetic. Surely there must be something that only I, in all my genius, can contribute. But if there is not, then Vedigni is here to help you in any way he can. Fear not. Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style. That should give us more than enough readings to analyze. The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. But that's just the means to an end. We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if someone else is pulling the strings. No pun intended. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a one-time performance. These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles. But I always did love puzzles. The light shines brightest in the darkest times, and you will be the first light. I am counting on you. I always welcome friends.
guess all this was beneath the hotel. Wait. Is this the relic of Trismegistus? You know, it's the strangest feeling. I think I've been here before. Maybe I haven't gotten all my memories back after all. I don't know exactly what's going on, but someone was dragged away from here.
We have to follow. Hurry!
chance of Aris will come to an end. No one's ever danced longer, I promise, my friend. Will you stay with me too and face whatever is coming? For today's a new day, and we have to keep running. I knew that you would, and I find that refreshing. So, the King of Riddles will now hear your confession. Blind confessions reveal one's true guilt. True confessions of blood being spilt. This one's black and white. A no or a yes. Is Geppetto's creation a killer? Confess. Oh my goodness! You really are an incredible liar! And once you get going, you really catch fire! Ashamed of lying? Or just the murder? I can't stop chuckling. Not since I heard her. You should reconsider that conscience of yours. It's charming, but all this guilt's just such a bore. Or maybe there's no way you can. Perhaps it's part of becoming a man. You were so very wrong that I cannot believe it. But you did make me laugh, so take this. You'll need it. Go on.